오늘 연진이 피팅 없는 날인데.
Fitting. They're fitting something in her.
What's going on?
I was getting the wiggity doing from jae-joon.
The wiggity. Yeah, come on, bro.
The bags. The bags from the last episode.
No condom there. She's good. She's clear. No evidence. I doubt they use condoms to be honest, but yeah.
Man laughed at the irony.
I don't think he's clutch. She belongs to the streets.
She belongs to the streets.
Leg man.
The way she stood right now though is a bit breezy.
I could save her.
You don't want to be saved.
근데 혹시라도 제 남편한테 한마디라도 들어가면 저도 가만 안 있어요.
Jeez. Let's go, Mrs. Kang.
저도 찾아가야죠. 박연진 씨 남편.
Ah, said tit for tat,
Mrs. Kang.
내가 고풍스런 멘트 하나 할게. 이선아.
Her daughter.
Ah, she cold for that.
Oi.
Nah, one more time.
That woman's like double your age, man. Huh?
Which will end up in a ditch.
Oh my.
Someone had to say it.
Oh, I knew it.
Can't lie, biting her leg, bruv.
He's
craving this, bro.
Me
what
too.
The hell's going on?
No, I know she's a villain, but she's so sexy. It's insane.
Are you into that degradation kink?
With other people, yeah, just not me. I like watching it.
Huh?
I like seeing other people being abused.
Huh?
Oh, we gotta delete all of that.
No, we got it. You heard it here, folks.
대신 앞으로 내가 시키는 건 뭐든 하는 거야.
You think she's low?
Huh?
You think Mrs. Kang is low?
Yeah, Mrs. Kang is a real one. She ain't gonna snake Mun Dong-eun.
I hope not.
이 차 뭐야? 벨트매. 절대 창문 열면 안 돼. 알았어? 엄마.
She can't.
Barely.
She got good at it.
She passed off for the 20th time, bro.
Yeah, but she's been driving ever since then. She's been tailing people, bro.
Yeah.
You can't be a shit driver and tailing people.
It's a very particular set of skills now.
How did this creepy guy have a picture? Oh, allow it.
It's his daughter's pic.
Biologically, yeah, but allow it. They don't know you.
Remember, Dong-eun gave it to him.
Oh, he's making the room.
Yeah, this man thinks he's gonna get custody.
요즘 젊은 사람들 애들 기관지 안 좋다 해서 털 있는 동물 안 키우고 뭐 그렇지 않나?
Oh, that dog is gonna get it, man. Oh my god.
Oh.
No!
Not the dog.
No! Doggo.
무시냐고요?
A mom.
Oh. Embarrassment.
Bro, she looks like Chucky from Rugrats.
No, run away.
Oh, she's getting her drunk. That's insane.
That soju?
Yeah.
Need some of that.
About to go get some after this recording.
Whee!
공무원이 했다고 종훈이가? 사립이라 공무원은 아니고요. 아무튼 어머니.
Why is she shaking like that?
That's the alcoholic shit.
She ain't mixed it with nothing, man. It's just pure soju in there, bro.
Oh, she's like shivering. That's insane.
사직서 사인 받으셔서 나머지 돈 꼭 받으러 오세요, 어머니.
와사.
She does realize it's just gonna make Dong-eun more motivated.
I think she's just trying to protect Ye-seo, because if she gets her fired, that's all. Then her daughter will be much safer. Fucking wiping that spit off. This is so disgusting.
Do you wipe the spit on?
Hit her with the stick.
Smack her with a broom, bro.
Our breath is probably crazy though. Like, you ain't even deep it.
Yeah.
Are they not showing her hitting her with a broom? Yeah, there we go.
Yes, auntie.
Come on, let's go.
Her blood is full of alcohol. That's not true.
Who are the police?
Oh no, mums?
Yeah? At this point, that's not her mum anymore.
I get it.
That's some woman.
That's a crackhead. The feds on a Marjay, though.
That's true, bro. That's some crackhead drug addict that came to my house. Like, get out of here.
Oh, bro.
What, bro, let me watch the show, man. I'm horny, yes, but
yeah,
let me watch the,
watch the show. I can feel you breathing in my ears, like, from there. God damn.
Having this much testosterone is a curse.
Bro, I thought the AC turned on or something.
There is no AC.
Oh,
맞아. 나 그날이야.
그날도 그래서 못 잤잖아.
She's gonna slap her. She's gonna slap her. 이거 사준 유부나 네
남편이라고. 네 남편이 그러더라. 운동원이랑 바둑 둔다고. Yo. I love it though. 혹시 네 남편도 다 키팬한 건가?
나도 원 플러스 원인 하야. Oh my. You know, it's insane because she's basically calling herself a hoe.
Like,
but at the same time, it's like, yo,
that's insane, bro. Have some self-respect. She's gassed that the bag was actually expensive. Like, the backwardsness.
Oh, I was a player in the weather, innit?
I thought she was trying to say, my shit will never wrinkle, you never see me here.
No, she's the weather lady, innit?
Whatever, head.
Like, Kono is steps ahead of all of us, bro.
Playing that goal.
Bars recognize bars, innit?
But I'm not a rapper.
Oh, Park Sim-jang. 오늘 당신네 팀에서 하우스 굿즈 나갔지?
Are you a grown man and you're getting slapped? 근데 하우스를 쳐가? 너무
쓴 돈으로 갔어.
He got Dong-eun's money.
Stop letting man slap you, man.
He Spartan kicked him.
Man said 300. Huh?
Do it if you're bad. If you're bad.
Watch it. Watch it.
사모님 말이 맞았어요. 박연진이 절 찾아냈어요.
She anticipated it?
Go!
No!
Chess checkers! Go!
네, 박연진이 이모님의 존재를 눈치챘을지도 모르.
Oh, thank God for that.
He's very conscientious. Very observant. 지금 주차 중이라.
I did wonder where the camera was when she turned her bag upside down. I expected to see the camera drop out. Now it makes sense.
I would have sucked her finger off her bone.
Bruh.
What did he say?
저는 오늘부터 박연진의 사람이에요.
Why did she change her voice?
Nah, she's too. I love her as a supporting character, man. She's very funny.
Yeah. Whoa. What's wrong with this man? 하나 분명한 건 엄마는
널 지키는 선택을 하셨다는 거야. Emotional manipulation, eh?
Yeah. Kill the whole family.
Control and coercion.
He's only, you see, he's only threatening women though, like not again, not the men.
Yeah, you know exactly why that is.
He's a pussy.
나는 문동은 선생님의 선생님이야. 아주 오래전에 선생을 그만뒀는데.
I'm not gonna lie, that's not a glowing recommendation. You know what I mean?
She wasn't a teacher though. She was a nurse.
Yeah, but as someone who can look after you protectively, I don't think she's the one though.
I mean, if you want someone to take care of you, you'd want it to be someone with a medical kind of background.
Hey,
what?
Them collarbones there.
I was her first.
You like the other girl? You like the flight attendant?
I like both of them, I'll be honest. If I could combine them both into like a superwoman, I would.
That man walked past her without even looking.
꼭 이래야겠어? 정말 저쪽 편에 선다고?
Oh!
Brother did that without flinching.
넌 우리한테 조금도 미안하지 않아. 진심으로.
Yeah, tell her. Love yourself, King.
Love me first, bro.
Don't look at us, we can't help you.
So don't cry, don't beg. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Guys, help me.
초록인지 빨강인지 구분하라고. 씨발 크리스마스라 다.
Everything's green and red.
10월 19일부터 그 전까지는 없어. 한번 포맷했어.
포맷을 했다고? 왜?
연진이가 지워달래서.
아.
He is steps ahead of you, my guy. Oh, this CCTV is bad.
Not that bad.
For a high-end store, that's bad.
It's an Android camera.
Yeah, Kony would know about that.
You guys need to stop baiting me out, bro.
Oh, well, welcome, welcome.
I heard it was because you dented your Apple CarPlay.
What do you mean?
2시간쯤 전에 연락처.
What?
Wait, I'm so spun now.
제가 말씀을 안 드렸네요. 서울 주병원 전현 원장님이 제 부모님이시거든요.
아, 네.
I don't like the police officer.
Can't.
He's threatening Dong-eun before as well, isn't it?
You know, like she was dumb.
손명호 씨와 마지막으로 통하신 게 선생님이시거든요.
He was the last person on the phone.
되게 수상하네요, 저.
네?
농담인데.
It's one of your jokes, mate.
Oh, I laughed, didn't it? It's funny.
You basically told him, get the fuck out of my office.
Yeah, am I being detained, officer? No, then get out of here.
나만 모른다면 쌍수든 양악이든 신경 안 쓰죠.
이미 알아버렸다면요.
그럴 땐 필러가 답이죠.
Sorry, that's not healthy.
진짜 그런 거 어디 한번 보죠. 수면으로 할게요.
아, 필러도 반응 보면서 넣어야 해.
반응이야 뭐 솜씨 좋으시니까.
So wait, she's gonna be unconscious at his operating table.
Yeah.
Yo.
Like, I can't lie. She is in the lion's den.
Yo. Hey,
he's...
hey, daddy.
오랜만에 와보네요, 서울. 좋습니다.
You say Seoul? Seoul.
I told you, man.
Yes, you were right. I'm sorry, bro.
It's all right.
Forgive me.
I'm sorry.
Forgive
don't...
me.
It's all right.
Yeah, forgive you.
I don't forgive you.
Suck out.
Sucks out, anyone.
Wow.
링고로 프로포폴 들어갈 거라 몽롱해지실 거예요.
That's the nurse as well. Jesus.
Oh Christ. My God. What are you... Mr. Johnson, what are you going to do to me?
What are you going to do to me? Mr. Johnson!
받아드리겠습니다.
감사합니다.
Uh-oh.
Oh. 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 Yeah, be proud, Queen. Show him off.
Now you know what you're dealing with, man.
Yo, his eyes are all
Yo.
Googly, bro.
Like, he says, I don't think you can say that.
He said googly. I know, no. He said it was too much.
Sung-myeong-oh 씨, 어떻게 하셨어요?
Oh my god.
She's out, and she's out. Good night.
He can do whatever he likes.
The doctor is on smoke.
He did kill him. Oh, and then the doctor called.
Oh.
Fuck. He recorded it.
Oh, he fumbled it.
Oh, that's why he's mad at Mr. Doctor Man.
Did you see that? Oh, she clocks it.
She did.
I think she suspected it as soon as she walked in, to be honest.
Oh, and that's the shop, and that's why she erased the
yeah
footage. You guys don't.
Got that fear in her eyes. The name tag. She thought her mum disposed of.
Oh! Hey, Slim Zero. Slim Zero. Big boy. You know, I'm kind of glad he doesn't bear back, innit?
I'm so spun. Gotcha!
Fuck him. He's good. fuck him. This is what I mean. Niggas can't just like enjoy Batman without putting some sexual kind of thing. I drew the line.
Oh
my.
Did it break?
Oh no.
Again, she gonna smack him again. Oh, the shoes.
How is that bottle not breaking?
Good alcohol, innit?
Most bottles don't break on the first hit.
Yeah.
The thing is, she's just gonna think she was bugging under anesthetic.
PTSD.
Even if she wasn't, how are you gonna contest it? What are you gonna do about it? Mr. Doctor Man, you beautiful human.
No, but as in, she can't even challenge it right now. Like,
yeah, that's what I mean. There's nothing she can do about it. It's already done. He's extracted all the information.
No, but she doesn't even know if he has. That's what I mean. As in, she can't say for certain that that's what, as in, that was, like, we've watched it, innit?
Like, when you're too drunk to know what you've just said.
Yeah. Like,
I get you, but I...
Like, he's gonna play it off, like, oh, yeah, we did the filler, like, everything's fine.
I think she'll clock, and then she'll challenge it. She's paranoid enough, right, that she will think it's real.
No, but the issue is, the last time... We literally just saw the last time she thought something was real.
Yeah.
She put her... She stuck her foot in it by going into my guy's pocket, and he gone, ah, there you go.
Can't
so know. She can't do that again.
I don't think she's the type that learns from her mistakes.
Well, we're about to find out, I suppose.
my big question is this, so let me keep it about 50 for you, because you guys won't understand what I'm trying to say here, yeah?
Oh, here we go.
You're telling me my man had the keys to the blackmail and then just said, yeah, touch my pee-pee. Like, why is he so horny?
Bro, he's been horny since he was abusing girls in high school.
I would have
thought... That's him. That's just his persona. That's his life essence.
It's chakra. But, you know, I think maybe forget him, innit? I don't think he was worth being sad about dying or having died
sad
over.
I wasn't sad. No,
I was sad. Bro, for a while, then I saw what he was up to. No,
he's
not so
a
much.
Horrendous human, bro.
Bro, I've been wanting him to get it for ages. Yeah. And when he got it, I was like, yes. But then I also wanted to know who did him in.
I wonder if she'll start going for Mr. Doctor Man now.
Definitely.
She can't go for him. He's untouchable.
Yeah, but how do you go after him? Because he's not from poverty. He's not working class. He's the son of the director of the damn hospital. Whoa, he comes from money.
Homeboy in prison, man. That's what I gotta say.
I ain't touching him.
Where they're gonna release him again? Ah, you know, I'm here for that fight. We all have seen how that ends, though.
Practiced a million times, man. Waiting for that day.
Insane. I don't even know. Bro, do you know what it is? We're getting a lot of the answers now. The mystery's unraveling slowly. And I love it. It feels...
We need to find the body.
Yeah, like, what did you do with the body?
About to find out. Be about to find out.
Thanks, guys, for tuning in today. It's been brilliant. Actually, been really enjoying The Glory recently. Been really enjoying all your recommendations. Actually, we have so many recommendations. We've got enough recommendations, so thank you very much. If you like to leave a comment below, share this video, drop a like, subscribe, all of those things would be very much welcome. But also, I'm looking for love.
Wait, was that it? Just I'm looking for love.
DM me, man. DM me.